All right, this is Alvin, Ashley, and T getting ready to get on the Raging Bull. Ashley, you got this. Deep breath, deep.
Oh my gosh.
This Alvin just getting off the ride. Yeah. You gonna turn around and tell us how it was? Put your head back on, sir.
It was okay. It's kind of tough. Alvin made me lose my breath because he tried to tickle me and I went to scream but I couldn't get it out. And the wind took my breath.
Ouch.
But I did get a headache though. I don't know if I can take no more.
I got a headache too.
That was a lot,
headache.
Man. That's why this ride.
I usually could do this ride back to back.
Drops.
Damn.
The drops. The first one is like about, too much.
I think it's like about four drops.
Being some idiot through the pop in a thing got my hat on.
Ooh. They got his head wet. Look at the corner top. Oh. Are they gonna compensate you for that? I don't know if you remember, but last time we were here, you dropped your hat, and then when you went to go get it, it was gone. Remember that? Well, it was this ride.
No, it was the dark night, and the worker stole my hat. That's what happened.
They was like, oh, we got a hat.
Oh, we got a hat.
All right, so now we're getting ready to go, guys. We're leaving the ride. They're going to go view their video or picture, whichever one comes with this ride. And we will hit you guys back up as soon as we get to our next ride. All right, ta-ta for now. Alvin just got on the Superman. He's all the way in the back right there. Ashley went, wait, two thumbs up. They are getting ready to go on that Superman and enjoy themselves. I heard it's one of the best rides out here. Let's see. We're gonna get their input as soon as they get off.
That ride is freaking amazing. I'm coming back when it get dark.
Yep.
to soar with the birds and eagles.
They didn't sign my pass.
So freaking awesome!
That's what you were saying.
Yes. It was record, dude! Yeah! Yeah. Unbelievable! Until the next ride.
Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the hotel. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the hotel.
And now, get ready to rock as Six Flags Great America presents...